Hello guys, today I will show how to get true triple dark blade no scam. So first you need to change your hacky color, then you need to go and sit on the chess table with hacky enabled. After you sit in the chess table you have to wait 5 seconds and get up, and then go to the portal next to you.